Okay, let's try and set it up, okay? We got him. Nice. Whoa, bro, this is a good size one.
Thank you.
Yep. You're using the creeper or what? The... Oh, okay. Trigger X lah. Oh, I got a hit also. Saw something swipe, bro. Something follow back, strike, but never commit on the guap. Change to a trigger X stopover. Oh, it's a good size. Nice, nice. But my drag is pretty sticky. Just now I thought there was. Try bow behind, behind. Just outside. You just try the outside. Just try the outside. I thought I saw one just now. Straight retrieve. She's just outside here only. Yeah, let me just get down. Okay, let's try to get him in. Okay, we got him. Nice. Whoa, bro, this is a good size one. Wow. We got it, bro. No ice cream. Yes, look at that. This is a decent sized fish for this area. And it's perfectly hooked up. You can see it's perfectly hooked up at the corner. This is the type of hookup that you want, especially on light leader. Whoa. So I was pulling it back, right? Slowly, right? Then just in front here. He take straight retrieve back. Yeah. Yes, bro. Okay, switching to the jig now. Seems that there was a bite outside. Let's try to get the deep color of the Yep, please, yep. Nice double. Oh, double. Good fish. Oh, so that's their. Oh, very nice coloration. Good job, bro. One, two, three. Okay, okay. Yeah lah bro, fish until underwear wet already la. Retrieve, he take off the bottom. Yeah, I retrieve back. He take. Okay, this side, this color. Oh, good size, bro. Good size. So I bury the retrieve. Once I pull it back, I'll pass retrieve off the top off. I can land. Yeah. On the way back, you take. Because I was wearing the retriever, on the way back, you took. Yes, lah, bro. Let's go. Yes, I will.